Have you heard of the mine in Gresford, Wrexham town? Of the hard working men, both of honour and of fame. They work these blackest tunnels, risking their lives, breathing in the coal dust from morning till night. 272 men went down that night in the cage. When the explosion ripped right through, only 6 men were saved. It was the 22nd of September in 1934. 2 o'clock in the morning, they heard the explosion roar. Only 2 weeks before, the warnings were clear. But the managers on the coal face, they turned a deaf ear. And after all the carnage, they lost the evidence. Profit and greed were no coincidence. Now 84 years has passed and is gone, but industrial diseases are still killing. Factories and the steelworks and the coal mines and the building sites, where money does the talking, the workers lose their lives. Have you heard of the men from Gresford, Wrexham town? Or the hard working men?